taught Milad how to make ice cream, so now he's going to teach him how to make a sub. This one's going to be the meatball marinara. I'm going to do 3 scoops of meatballs. Once I get all 3 of our meatballs on here, we're going to go ahead and take it over the stone. Now it's time to add our marinara sauce. You want to make sure you coat all your meatballs with marinara. Then we're going to sprinkle that with some mozzarella cheese. I added extra cheese because I love cheese. Who do you think made our subs better, me or Milad? Also, shout out to Coldstone here in Largo for setting this up and let us hang out. I just still can't believe...